My name is Patrick Murphy. I live in Boulder. I hope negotiations with Excel are going well, and Boulder has added a level of humility to compensate for the incredibly bad history of the Muni effort that is more of a propaganda effort than a critical evaluation representing Boulder citizens. About half of the Boulder community is vehemently opposed to the Muni waste of 10 years and loss of over $33 million. Muni supporters need to learn what the value of a highly regulated monopoly is versus an unregulated Boulder monopoly. Here's a real example of what the Boulder water utility monopoly has done to Boulder versus what the regulated Xcel monopoly has done to my monthly bills. I compared my July 2014 and 2019 water and electric bills. I've had a solar lease since 2011 and include my monthly lease payments of $37. My water bill in 2014 for 5,000 gallons was $35. But in 2019 for 3,000 gallons or 40% less water was $63. My 2014 electric bill was $70 and in 2019 was $52. My Boulder unregulated water utility monopoly bill went up over 80%. And my Xcel regulated electric monopoly bill went down 25%. And this doesn't include Boulder's 2020 rate increases. Xcel has increased renewables, shut down coal plants, and reduced carbon over 10 times Boulder's electric usage, while Boulder has been wasting time and money for 10 years. Muni supporters, look in the Muni mirror and see the failures and snap out of denial. We need to end the Muni and let real carbon reduction begin now, not 5 years from now. We need to collaborate, not litigate.